I'm Krystian Alisha Fish, and I am Miss Heart of the Midwest 2017.
My faith is really, really important to me. I grew up in a Christian home. I've always been in church. I've always been at Wednesday night, Sunday morning, Sunday school.
That was where I found my community, and that's where I felt like I fit in, and I loved that. And I think it was middle school. I started really making my own decisions about my faith and realizing why I wanted to continue it, and it wasn't so much because of what mom and dad wanted. It was more of, you know, what does this mean to me? I had a great youth pastor that happened to come in as I was going into eighth grade, and he would ask me tough questions, and he would spend time with me, and he would help me understand things that I didn't understand.
I've been singing as soon as I could start talking. There's a lot of home videos of me singing and dancing and entertaining my parents. When I was 5 years old, they had me audition for a Wichita Children's Community. I went into audition. I sang Tomorrow from Annie. I got so overwhelmed by everything that I just kept singing the same line over and over again. You know, everyone clapped, and I remember just lighting up and being so happy that I got to be part of that and just even audition because it was so much fun and I got to perform for other people. And I wound up getting cast in the lead cast. I had my own song and I loved rehearsing. I loved going to every practice and learning every song and dance and line and being part of a show. I fell in love with performing. I absolutely fell in love with the stage and continued to do it all the way through college. I was on a vocal music scholarship at Butler. I just always have found so much joy in singing because you can be whoever you want to be.
So I grew up around people with disabilities. My dad worked in disability services. I started volunteering when I was 11 years old at Yes Camp, which is a camp for kids with special needs. I will never forget the day that we were swimming at a public pool. Some kids from across the fence start screaming at my friends, telling them that they're stupid and they're dumb and they shouldn't be at this pool. And I remember being so angry and so heartbroken, wondering why people could think like that. I want to be Miss Kansas and I want to be Miss America so that my friends with disabilities have a Miss Kansas and a Miss America that cares so much about them, that they would get to have a Miss Kansas that walks in the room and wants to make sure that they get the attention for the day and that they have a voice.